inappropriate song to introduce Survival Kids, but oh well. I thought it was pretty great. So, how's it going, everyone? Happy Friday. We're gonna try to see if we can finish off Survival Kids tonight. I kind of really tried to think about what I actually needed to do next, and I think I know what I need to do. So, let me just get this loaded up here, and we'll get started. There you are. Yeah, definitely good headbanging tune. I'll have to play that Death by Glamour one again next time I do Undertale. It was a pretty sick tune. Okay. So, what the hell was I even doing last time? I've already forgotten. Alright, this Lotus Leaf. Okay, so I think I know where this thing needs to go, but I'm hungry and I need water. It's always a good way to start. Hey there, kiddo, how you doing? Okay, well, apology not accepted. Dead weight. So, we have to go back to the swamp. Swamp. It's my swamp. We need some critters for food. Hopefully we'll run across one on the way there. That's a spicy berry, I don't want that. No, sir. Oh, weasel! Come back! I need you! Oh, it already wandered off screen, damn it. I'll just have to deal with the hunger for now. Get out of my swamp! Oh, fuck. Not the right way. There we are. Much better. So there's a specific spot you're supposed to put this leaf pad on, and I think there's like a text cue that tells you kind of where it is. Spider! Do I have a big stick on me? Okay, good. Phew! That would've sucked. Somewhere around here. Because if I remember correctly, the leaf will take you right to that gemstone over there. Can't move it. Oh, okay. Here it is! Fuck. Finally found it. God, it was right there in front of me and I missed it the first time. There you are. Go get that gem, boy. Go get that gem. So, there is still the business of the gem that fell into the waterfall. We need to go retrieve that. Oh. 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 Oh! The swamp is empty now. Great! Get that out of my way. Oh, raccoon! Yeah. That'll make a nice snack. And there's this thing here. An iron lump. Oh, right. You can make a hammer. Right, right, right. It's coming back to me. think we can just... This is a shortcut now, I think. Yeah, this is a permanent shortcut, so we're good. There's a... If I remember correctly, there's a desert somewhere. That's the desert. We don't want to mess with that right now. Not right now. We'll get back to that. That's my fatigue. That'll help for now. Ooh, Froggy!
Froggy! I found Froggy! Cut the shit out of him, too!
I'm still blown away every time I'm reminded that, fucking guy who did Duke Nukem's voice did Big the Cat's voice. Just let that sink in for a little bit.
Yeah.
Free fall. Could really use a torch. Okay. We need a stick for that hammer, but we... Let's see. Okay, there's a fishy. So... You need to get a big rock. It is a big island to have, like, its own biomes. Now, where the hell was the last big rock I found? No. Not allowed to get tired. You got work to do. There you go. Eat the caffeine fruit. Where the hell was the big rock? Maybe I have one in my hut. Hopefully. That'd be nice. Okay. Yes! Oh. Well, crap. We need to go make a hammer real quick. So I have a free inventory slot. Ah, stick! Now, to this day, I still don't understand how this works, but... I mean... Somehow that gigantic iron lump that was at the bottom of the swamp... can be tied to this itty-bitty stick and make a hammer. So, sure. That's fine. Let's get a... rock. Ah, shit. Yeah, somehow that works. I still don't understand it, but... Damn it, I should have dropped off the square gem. And that was a mistake. Because I'm not going to have enough room to carry the other gem. Ah, what have I done? What have I done? Well, I think once... Just leave that there, and... Leave that there as well. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, so I can carry two more items. I thought it was originally 10 items, but... I was wrong. So let's go get that fish. Because I think that fish ate the gem. I had an easy opportunity to get it before and I completely missed it, so we'll just go do it now. Don't be getting tired. No. Got work to do. Sure. Fish, come here. Oh. Well. Ah! Ah, shit. Give me a second, guys. I'll be right back. Apologies. Sorry about that. Dad's calling. Just, congratulating me for the job. Oh yeah, by the way, I got a job. how the fuck do I get over there to that fish? That's a problem. I'm trying to remember. Let's see the map. Maybe there's another way over there. Inviting waterfall. Well, I thought I had it figured out. Maybe I gotta fish him out. I just remember being able to hit him with a rock. I might have to look this up. I don't want to waste too much time on this. I kind of just want to get it done. Let's see. I wish I knew which gem it was so I could, you know, be a little more specific. It just says use a rock. Go to the north spot, the north fishing spot, and use the rock. Well, he's gonna start getting pooped. Alright, that's not working, so let's just go get the fishing rod, maybe that'll work. I think I'm just getting confused with the fishing minigame. God dang it. Alright, fine. Here. I'm just gonna have to sleep. I don't have a choice.
I do not have a choice.
Bad already? Damn it. Sucks. Oh well. Okay, fishies. Am I gonna check up on the girl? I will. We've got some unfinished business with the girl. I need to kind of spoil her a little bit before we wrap up the game. But we'll get to that. Okay. Give me fish. Not catching anything? We'll try harder, damn it. This kind of sucks. I think it's the round gym. Let's see. Ugh. Hate that I have to look this up. Take the fishing rod and fish at the bottom of the waterfall. You can also do that in River of Blessings. You can get the gem by playing Push Fish minigame. Oh! Okay. So, okay, I was right, I just didn't do it in the right spot.
Duh.
So, let's, okay, I have space. Let's go to the river. Is this here? Yep. Right here. Right here. Bang. No. Well, actually, yes, I forgot. Press A and B a bunch. Okay. Got it.
Here we go, button pressing.
Yeah, button pressing. Okay, hopefully I got the right one. Fish. Aha! There it is. So I was right, I just didn't have it in the right spot. Oh well. Yay! Gems! Probably don't need this fishing rod anymore, truth be told. Although it could be an easy source of food for feeding girl.
feed the girl.
Now, I left some things in the house. Am I ever gonna need this fucking bow and arrow? Just take up two spots. I'm gonna get rid of them. No, don't fish the bush, cut it. Silly child. Alright. Store. Let's get our key back. And our hammer. Yes, Boogie. Hello. Hammer! Where's the hammer? Do I already have it? Oh. Good. This is where the 10-year-old child discovers he has a force-feeding fetish. Alright. Let's go back up the swamp. Nice new shortcut, don't have to mess with the cave anymore, thankfully. Let's go deposit the gems, and we'll feed Girly a little bit. Yeah, I know you're getting tired, hang in there. We're almost back. Weasel! This is mine now. And we'll save these for the girl. Because I need to keep spoiling her a bit. You can also make, like, gift items, like the broom. Come on. You're almost back.
Don't be a pussy.
And we're almost back to water, so no need to use the canteen at the moment. Okay, okay, hang in there. Don't be dying on me. So tired, you're dying. I've been there. That's what college life was in a nutshell. Okay, we're back. Let's pop these suckers into the boat. There's bitch, bitch, bitch. That's all you do. Wah, wah, wah. Oh, well. Alright then. Stop whining! Kabam. Oh, we need a triangle one. Where the hell's that one? I think it's in the desert. Okay. You there. Eat. No. I'm glad. I feel very good. Well, sleep. Because I'm dying. It's never a good thing. Okay. I just gotta keep feeding her. We'll do that now, since I'm not in a huge rush to get lost and die in the desert. Oh, hey, look at that. There was a shortcut I completely forgot about. Yay. Animals, come to me. Oh, bunny rabbit, come here. What? What the fuck? He just disappeared into the bush. Aw. Come on. Don't play me like that. Doesn't help that it's raining right now. Ah! Oh, that's a fucking leopard. No, 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 no. No, sir. No, sir. I want none of that. Alright. And the quest for food begins now. All the animals are hiding. You know, I probably could have cooked that and fed it to her, but oh well. Whoopsie-daisy. Ooh. Oh, don't be starting this nonsense with me, Fox. Stop! 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 Oh my god! Whoa! That's bad. That's very bad. Okay. I need the rain to go away. Come on. It's gonna rain for the whole damn day. Please. Please. If you need the hard fruit. That didn't give me dick. Frog! I need you. Thank god they don't fight back. I think the only chance I have at cooking this is going to be going back to the boat. And where's that shortcut? Well. Oh, you know where it is? It's on the beach. Frog! Come here. Alright, good, good, good. Lots of yummy things. Yeah, I know. Oh, fuck. Oh, this sucks not being able to use my torch. I gotta, like, book it back to the thing. Otherwise, if I take one hit for any reason, fatigue or otherwise, I'm dead. I'm fucking toast. I'm history. Okay. Perfect. Right where I need to be. Okay, I'm trying. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Make it, make it, make it, make it, make it, make it. Yeah! Okay, so I don't think I'll make it back to the ship without taking a hit. So let's just gonna have to just eat one of my meats. Okay, much better. Much better. That was not a good situation. Very, very bad. Wait a minute, I gotta cook the rest of it. Okay. Well, normally I would eat this mushroom to get my life points back, which I'd really need to, but... best ending. Too tempting. I'm glad! And I think this will actually help her recover a bit. Come on. Come back. There we go! Now we're talking. Okay. That is a good sign. That means we're making progress. I think... I don't know how many more times I have to do that, but... you know, since I have this page up, I might as well look at it. Okay, returning safely is usually the sign that all is well. We need to sleep. And I'm pretty much gonna have to get my health points back if I want to stand the chance in the desert. Or, I suppose I could take a chance. Whoops, axe. We need to definitely make sure our canteen is full. Alright. Let's make an attempt. We'll make this a blind run. Where the hell's that damn shortcut? Oh, okay, it was just down the beach a little bit. Fuck me. Stupid. Such nonsense when you just can't see anything. Is that an energy fruit? It is. We'll need that. There's an umbrella leaf I should probably take with me, too. Should give us a little bit of help from the desert sun. Alright. Let's make an attempt. Oh, I'm already 42 fatigue. Okay, great. What's this? Hmm. Scorpions! Wow, that took no time at all. Come on. Gotta be something. Oh! What's this? Break something off of this statue. Well, I got just the thing. Bam. Okay. That might have been all we needed to do, but... this isn't gonna end well. Nope. Is there an exit? Okay. Yeah, I know. We're probably gonna die. I just need to kind of do a little reconnaissance. Snake! Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of an unsettling gem, isn't it? Alright, that should help. Got rid of some fatigue. Drowsy. Wait, is the umbrella leaf doing this to me? Fuck, that might have been it. No, it's just a desert being a desert. Okay. Oh, snake. Come here. Urgh! Why are you running? You stupid snake. No, God. There! Eh. There. Fuck off. Okay. Phew. I think we've seen everything, so we need to get the hell out of here. Hi! You're meat! Hi, you're meat! Oh, every meat is a blessing right now. Very good. Alright. Ah! The fruits are back. Well then. Just eat everything. Eat all food. No. Do not eat that. That is bad. Oh wait, now we want the umbrella leaf, definitely. No need to get more tired than I already am. That's a raccoon, I kinda want it. Thank God for all these hard fruits. Oh, so much good luck. I mean, the fruits are always in the same spot, but, you know, it's nice that they're back. Let's see here. You getting tired? No, you're fine. You good. It's missing an eye, is it? Well. Ba-boom. There's our next destination. So, let's head back. Let's cook this meat. We need to feed girl. Feed girl. Okay. I know you're getting tired. We're almost back. Hello. I have something for you. And... yep. Oh hey, hard fruit. I forgot I had it in my inventory this whole time! Whoopsies! Oh well. Does she like the fruit? Eh. still don't feel very good. What the hell, man?
What's your problem?
Why you have to be so sad?
Oh, okay, never mind. I was doing it right. Oh, hey, KY, what's up?
What's up? How you doing?
Let's just put this thing away. Alright.
We good.
And then I think the triangle and the moon gems are on the opposite side of that little pathway we just opened up. So, why don't we go do that? That should be good for the day, hopefully. Just make the journey. Oh, look at that, it's just sitting right there. Wow. Oh well. So as soon as we pop this triangle gem in the boat, we should be ready to go hunt down the moon gem, which is the last one. And that one's gonna be fun. Oh look, a palace. Oh, I forgot about this part. Oh, jeez. She just passed out. Do I even have items in the ship right now? Nope. Okay. Where's Monkey? Where's Monkey friend? Oh, there he is. He just didn't feel like coming out. Gotta trek all the way back to that forest where we first met the monkey. And then we're in for some fun. Would like to just do this in one clean sweep if I can, and then we will be pretty much done. Probably we'll have to spoil Sarah a little bit more, but eh. I just have to remember how the hell to get through this. Nope, that went the right way. No, sir. How about this way? Yep, yep. And down. And then left. Aha! Perfect. Now you can finally get rid of this palace key. There's a keyhole!
Sora, there's a keyhole!
There you are. Excuse me, trees, I just need to get in here, thank you. So we get to go all over this ruin for a gemstone. Isn't that nice? And I'm beginning to remember this now. There's one of my favorite things ever in here, as you remember from the Mickey's Ultimate Challenge stream. Oh boy. Yes, let's work on the puzzle. I'm pretty sure I know how slide puzzles work. Oh, I hate these. The bottom half of the boat. Wait a minute. What does the actual thing look like? Ah, crap, the waves are supposed to go at the bottom. Well, let's give her another go. That doesn't look right. That seems off. Okay, there we go. That wasn't so bad. Oh boy. Oh, well, there you go. Not so bad when it's only a 3x3. Nothing to do except kill time. I mean, kill time. Oh, there's a missing piece. Whoops. Find that. He's getting fatigued. No, don't burn the fruit. Do not burn it, please. That would be bad. Hunger's still okay. Let's go look up here for something. I don't remember if Critter's coming here or not. Oh, there's a hut. Perfect. All the sharp grass. Why? I don't want it. Why would I want to eat grass that makes me thirsty? That's foolish. Okay, so we're alright. And poisonous mushrooms, really?
You got to be kidding.
Oh. Ah! Oh well, alright. So, is there any sort of pattern on the floor? Oh, well, never mind. That wasn't so hard, was it? Yay! Now fall. Break your legs. Did that actually hurt me? Oh shit, I think it did. I can't tell. I couldn't remember what my life count was before that. Huh. Alright. No killing time. Just do that. Hey. Okay, there's one key, and we need another one.
Two keys.
How my fruits doing? Fruits are still good. There's a keyhole! Eat it. No, don't. Well, don't use. No. Alright. Oh, what is this nonsense? Oh no. Sticks? Sticks? Why sticks? No, sticks. Oh goodness. I'm getting tired. I'm getting lost. Oh, wait a minute. There's another half to the key. I can't afford the futz around here for too long. I gotta go, sleep, unfortunately. All these spicy things, no. Maybe it's down there at the bottom, but I need
to sleep now.
Well, never mind. That answered that question fairly quickly, didn't it? I think I just have to go mess around in that tunnel some more. That's a jaguar, or a cheetah, or cat predator that I don't really want to mess with. Don't tell me I need those sticks. That would be stupid. You're thirsty. You're thirsty? Well, I got just the thing. There you are. Be quenched. Oh, what do we have here? Ha 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 ha. I did something. I don't know what I did, but I did something. So confused. Oh, this sucks. Oh, these types of puzzles could just suck a dick. Ah, found it.
Monkey.
It's like a silly way to say monkey. Okay, now let's try to get out of here. Hopefully. Oh no. No. There we are. We're out. Bam. Oh, well, look at that. It's right there. That was easy. It was just in the grass, just lying around. Alright, star key! Yay! It's a tough game. Oh god, get out of here, poisonous shit! This entire thing is just an elaborate ruse. The tunnel at the end is gonna tell me to be sure to drink my Ovaltine. Bam. How am I doing on Fatty Goo? I'm doing good. Fatigue. That's a true story. I That's used to be how I thought fatigue was pronounced when I was a bab. Fatigue. Fatigue. Alright, well, that opened that. I may have beefed this by not bringing a big stick with me. Hopefully I didn't. No, don't drink it. Damn it. The one time that the actual thing you want to do is in the spot that you don't want it to be in. Okay, well that opened that door. Your mom saw you sitting in your room when it was 6 p.m.? Okay. I guess she really, really wants you to be in bed early. Super, super early. That's unfortunate. Well, it's good to have you back. I will need my hammer for this part. Damn it! Crap. Need a big stick. Oh, this sucks. I have to backtrack a bit. And I'm almost... Yeah, I'm not doing so hot. Don't know. Maybe? Meat! Meat! Yeah, smash the lizard with the hammer! Good. Okay. Need you. Need you very badly. Oh, you meant AM? I was gonna say, I had a feeling that's what you meant. I was like, wow, tough mom. Jeez. Well, okay. There's a duck in here. It's just miscellaneous duck. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here, man! Hopefully there's another lizard I can hit with my hammer. I get the feeling that's not gonna be the case, so... And here comes the health drain in 3, 2... Oh, all good! Good. Yep. And dying. Quickly! Back to the thing! Hardly enough. Okay, that should be enough to get us back to the hut to get our big stick. I gotta walk all the way back. Fuck off. How old is this game? This was released in 2000, actually, believe it or not. This is kind of one of the later Game Boy Color titles. It was about the time when the Game Boy Advance was starting to surface. I think. I actually don't remember. I really got all my years messed up. But I was pretty young when I got this game. I was like, about 10. This week on Firesock Stream, Firesock forgets his own childhood. Once again, I'm gonna have to just eat these berries, or these fruits. I gotta go bad. Okay. Alright. And we're just gonna have to sleep. Thank you. Kinda like Undertale. Oh, that kinda stings a little bit. Well, Undertale was designed to kinda have that look to it. Kinda like a classic game. I kinda died a little bit on the inside from hearing that. But that's alright. This is the whole reason the stream exists, so that you guys can learn about old games. Oh, oh, aggressive lizard. Damn. Alright, now you wanna plug and play? Here you go. Man, that guy looks like the alpha lizard. Don't quite remember how this works. Nothing's happening. Well, I doubt I can move it myself. What about monkey friend? Monkey can help? God damn it. Guess what? We get to go back to the hut again. Turns out, I didn't consider using the bow and arrow to shoot at that. Fuck me. I don't think I'll need the big stick anymore, though. I think we're good. You know what? $19.99. I was close. You know what I forgot about? If you use that stop game feature, you can do a temporary save. I completely forgot about that. But we'll just reload. So, axe probably don't need this anymore. I think I do. I think the axe is done. Fishing rod. Alright, let's get the bow and the arrow. Okay, that's 9 items. So, we should be fine. Enjoy other more action-y games? Well, you could always watch on Sundays. Plenty of action on those days. Lots of action to be had on the Sega Genesis. And I did play Metal Gear Solid a little bit ago. Not too long ago. That had some pretty intense moments. Hey, you, get out of here. And you can always watch when Dragon's... I stored the big stick by accident, didn't I? I did. God damn it. You can always tune in for Dragon's Dogma. Which, I'll do tomorrow. At some point, definitely. Stop. Stop! Big stick. Stick. God, I can't believe I did that! Son of a bitch! Oh, this headset, please. Okay, one final check. Axe, go away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Think that's everything. Okay. Now let's try again. Roblox? I've never played Roblox before. I've seen it. I actually remember, there was a game that I used to play called Blockland, which was kind of like the first real kind of 3D Lego thing to kind of come out from an independent developer. And then Roblox kind of showed up on the scene at the same time, and it was a big fight between what was better, Blockland or Roblox. And Roblox is still around. I don't know what Blockland's up to these days. I imagine, after all these years, the developer probably stopped supporting it. I mean, it's been at least 10 years now. I think. I have to check on that. I don't even know if, like, I remember the email I used to purchase that thing. I mean, that was so long ago. Roblox is your favorite? Well, that's not a bad thing. It's not sad by any means. Everybody's got their favorites. But hey, you could always discover a new favorite by watching this. This probably won't be, but you never know. You ready for the No Shit Award? Duh, no shit. Oh, hi. Snake. You're meat. There we go. See, I got thrown off because it looks like just another floor panel. It didn't make sense to me initially to shoot my bow at it, but whatever. I figured it out, so that's fine. Okay. You know what? Drink. Drink water. You need to ease your thirsty, so drink. Thank you. When I say Sunday, I mean Sunday in American Eastern Standard Time. Not Lithuanian time. Just to clarify that for you. Can I, like... No, I can't. Can I light my torch? Nah. Nah. Fuck it. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know what I have to do. Yes? No? Maybe? Why not? Oh, those are the ones I put out, that's why.
Duh.
I was like, the gears were turning. I don't know if you could hear them through my headphones, but... There we go. That's the way to do it. Oh boy, just fucking smash it. Fuck snakes. Smash them with a hammer. But don't do that.
Do not hurt the snake. Snake is good.
Snakes always get such a bad rap, like they're good for getting rid of rodents. You know? I mean, so are cats, but this switch. Ooh, there's the moon gem. We're getting close. Now I just have to not die of fatigue. There we go. That wasn't so hard. And boop the snake snoots with a hammer. With a cleaver. There's a door over here, and I'm gonna get that duck. I want that duck. It's me. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. This is bad. What did the guy from Reboot always used to say? This is bad. This is very, very bad. Eh. Eh. Please be fatigue fruit. Yes! Good. Alright, we could buy ourselves a little bit of time. Big stick. Get out of the way. Oh, what is this nonsense? Oh, no. Poor snake. Absolutely suck. Because basically I'm just burning fatigue while I'm trying to find my way over to that switch. Come on. Come on. Get over there, little brat. Actually, the snake would help me find the way if I, you know, didn't need him for sustenance. So fuck it. Alright, switch. Yeah. Alright. Yes! Yes! Got it! Phew! We done! Yes. So, with that... we have all the gems. back to the boat. Put that stupid thing away, you look silly.
You look silly.
We're not gonna put it in yet, not yet. Still need to do something here. I feel sluggish? Still? Okay. Well, just for curiosity's sake, let's put the gem in. See how she handles the trip home. I get the feeling this is going to be a different ending than what I want. Really managed to escape. Good for us, eh? Yeah! Well, good, she survived. Went to go straight home. Only been away for, like, what, 40 days? Not bad. So we're recollecting through everything. Oh, this headset's gonna fucking kill me. Hold on, let me adjust it. Okay, that should be better, hopefully. I think it's the little, like, knitted part of this wristlet that's, like, cutting into my head. Which is weird. I don't know why it would be doing that. Kinda took a while to get to this part. A lot of futzing around, trying to figure out what to do. Maybe not so bad now that I think about it. I was gonna say, you got off in 40 days. I mean, that's pretty impressive. It was kinda... kinda what? Eek, eek. Monkey noises. Days passed, and they went back to their people. To their people! That's an interesting way to phrase that. Uh-huh. Oh, no, it's not the ending I wanted! Damn! Shit. Well, we're gonna have to spend some time, babying girlfriend for a little bit. Apparently there's more to do. But it's an alternative ending out of the 8 total. So I must go to my people. On my magical gem boat. Yes. Song that never ends. Ending 6. Okay. Very good. So, it's a good thing we saved first. Otherwise, I'd be hurting. Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Ah. Can I not see this anymore, please? Pretty, please?
Do I just have to wait for the song to end? Maybe? What the fuck? Okay, well... One of those situations, I think, where you just have to fucking turn off the thing. But, I need to reset. Oh, look at that! It unlocked it! Well, good. Very good. Okay. So... let us sleep. And we're gonna make some gifts that will help a little bit. I'll go put in the last gemstone. Yeah, about that. Gemstone? What gemstone? I didn't find a gemstone. Okay, we definitely don't need this anymore. This will be a little easier now that I don't need all this crap. It's honestly faster to just hunt animals. Alright, we're good. Hi.
Your body feels snuggish.
Okay. Oh, do we have to listen to this song the whole time? Oh no. Oh no. What have I done? Please, 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 please. Change song? No! Wait, where's my knife? Critters? Critters! I need you! Critters! This song won't get old at all. What's this? Oh, right. That's the waterfall cave. Boy, oh boy! Can't wait to hear this song another 20 times. Heard a thing. Ah! Come here. No, come here. The there's a way to make like a charm or something. I don't exactly remember what it is. I might need a feather. And that's gonna suck. I'm trying to find a feather. I mean, she'll eat it. I'm burning. Has this song gotten on anybody's nerves yet? Oh. Where? I heard a critter. Damn it! Nice if a duck would show up here, but maybe this will be enough. We'll see. You gotta spoil the fuck out of her, don't you? Come on. Still sluggish. Well, whew, just a few seconds rest from that song. Why'd I do that? I wanted to save, damn it! Ah, it's fine. Save. Yes, thank you. God damn it. That's alright, it didn't hurt too bad. I mean, there's really nothing else we have to do aside from just keep giving this girl stuff. I better eat that. I'd love to find a duck right now. For that feather. Feathers are a pain in the ass to get. This is giving me Chrono Cross flashbacks. The whole Fargo part. You have lots of meat. Gimme. Yes. Okay. Good. Yes. Very good. Frog. Alright. Good. Okay. There's 4 more food items for her. Now. Can't believe how much time I spent playing this game as a kid. I mean, I dumped so many hours into this game just because there was so much to learn, so much to figure out. I mean, when you think about it, there's a lot of mechanics in this. I mean, by today's standards, you would think that, you know, it's relatively plain in terms of, like, you know, the whole survival aspect of it, but I mean, for a kid who has never seen a game like this before in a time when games like this didn't really exist, it was pretty fucking, like, crazy to wrap your head around. And I think, in large part, this game is the whole reason why I was able to kind of get into the survival genre when it kind of became much more popularized in modern times. Where the hell am I going? Where the hell am I going? Okay, kiddo, here's some more food. Your Majesty, I have prepared more cooked meat. Still sluggish. Come on. Maybe this will help? Still. Come on. God dang it. Why do you have to be so hard to get back on your feet? She does eat a lot. She's a fucking pig. She's a 10-year-old girl, and she eats like a garbage disposal. I mean, to be fair, I am basically just forcing it down her mouth. So, whatever. Someone is sending me a message on Steam. You're in the chat. I know you're in the chat. You don't have to send me a message on Steam. I know you're there. I see you. Goofball. I'm just gonna make things a little easier for myself here. Because I need to feed this girl some more. I always read my chat. I just don't always respond. Mostly just because I'm focused on just getting this done. Like, this was a fun little excursion back into my childhood, but, you know, I got other stuff to play. I'm gonna be hearing this song in my sleep tonight. I can already tell. Ah, that's a wolf! Can I kill you? Oh, he hurts. Oh, and I'm dead. GG. Monkey is like, this shit again? I don't think there's anything in the hut that I need, but now that you mention it, there might be a bird feather in there that I've forgotten about.
song, yeah! Good. Very good. Very good, very good, very good.
Let's go to the hut. And we'll just kill stuff on the way. This hurts. This hurts the very core of my essence. Can you imagine if this was just the song you heard when you first started the game? And this was it? Like, no matter where you went, you just heard this song, and that was it. Like a fucking 15-second loop. Ugh. It hurts. It hurts. It's a Hertz donut. Feather? Ooh! That's a gift. Okay. Yes! Very good. Alright. Excellent. We're just gonna make a bunch of gifts. Why don't we do that? I think... still not good enough. I think I need a string for that. We'll come back to that. Stick. Okay. Oh god. It's like the moment the music just starts, it's just like... You ever get that sensation in your ear, like you can kind of feel the heartbeat in your eardrum? Like, it just, I feel that, just momentarily. Oh, it hurts. Okay. No, that wasn't it. Shit.
Why the hell not?
Oh! Costume! Well, alright. Fair enough. I mean, here's a couple of nice items. There's a fish, but I don't have my fishing gear with me, do I? No, I don't. I build on it. It was just the bird feather and the string. The pointy mark was not necessary. Oh well. Can't remember everything. Okay. Now we begin the trek back through the swamp. Okay, all this stuff better be it, or I'm just leaving her here. I mean, come on, look at all this crap I'm picking up for her. Ugh. There's a real life analogy that could be made here, but I'm not gonna make it. Not gonna go there. Thank you. on there, sport. Hey, how's it going? Alright, let's try giving her all this stuff. Still sluggish, huh? Well, how about a nice mask? Oy vey. Baseball gear? Yeah, I have the last gem. It's just, I'm trying to spoil her so we can get the best ending. Okay, come on. Still sluggish? What the fuck? Ugh. I'm gonna have to look this up, probably. I don't know. Honestly thought once you get the heart, you're good to go, but I guess not. Still sluggish, huh? I'm gonna spare you from this song while I look this up. God. I mean, I already know what happens in the ending, so... Maybe I did enough? I guess we could try it. Alright, well, welcome back to Amazing Song. Alright, let's give it a shot. Whew. Oh, the sounds of the waves is quite relaxing right now after that. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Well, I guess the heart is what I was supposed to do, but, something must have happened. I must have done something wrong. I remember before I gave her an antidote grass, I thought that she was, like, sick, but maybe that, like, screwed it up somehow. So... yeah, shit. I don't know how to fix this. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, that's different. Hold on. Oh shit. I think this is it. It is! Yes! Aw, shucks, ma'am, it weren't nothing. Oh, fuck off. Okay. It. Wasn't it? Fuck! Shit. Oh, we must have been close. I think we were close. Sorry. Sorry for your ears. I apologize. Ah. I think we were close, though. If it's not already evident enough by... what's happening, the difference in the cutscenes, I think it's pretty obvious what will happen. Oh my god. Fuck off. No, I don't want to hug. God damn it. Stupid hairdo. Oh, yes, I did it. That was the best ending in the game. Thank God. If I had to listen to that song one more time, it was gonna blow my fucking brains out. Yay! You're a long way from the best ending. Fuck off! That was the best ending! Don't even start with that. That must have been an error. I think what they meant is, you're supposed to unlock all the other endings, but I ain't doing that. I ain't doing that shit. Oh. We can play the mini games now. Yeah, let's play as the girl. I'm ecstatic that I actually did that correctly. Fingers are tired. Palms are sweaty. Mom's spaghetti. As the other character for once. Arms are heavy. Oh, the controls on this are so slidey. I missed an egg. That's a rock. Don't get hit by it. Long. What an asshole throwing rocks. Oops. Like, you don't even know how slippery these controls are. They suck. I get it. It's just, she's supposed to be scrambling to pick the eggs up as he throws them, but goddamn. You just tap it and she goes flying. Alright, I got 30. I feel good. Alright. Well, I'm glad that's done. I'm definitely glad that that's over with. So, I was kind of trying to think of what I was going to do with the rest of the stream tonight, and considering I just got the news that I got a job offer, thank God, after 4 months of no work, I think I'm just going to take the night for myself. I kind of want to just take it easy, kick back, maybe play some Overwatch, and just kind of relax. But we'll do quite a bit of streaming tomorrow. I have some things planned for tomorrow, so... thank you guys for watching this. I really enjoyed revisiting this game after so many years. Terrible endgame music and all, so. But yeah, have a great night, guys, and thank you for watching.